You know, I do not believe, you know, Keith Thurman is my toughest opponent. I think every opponent I step in the ring with is dangerous. And if you're not ready for whoever they put you in front of and in that occasion and on that night, then anybody's dangerous. So I prepare myself 110% for whoever I face. And I feel like anybody I fight is dangerous. So I don't ever think one particular fighter is more dangerous than another. Because this is boxing and anything can happen. I got to prepare myself mentally and physically for whatever happens that night. I definitely feel like I have more experience. You know, I'm the more experienced fighter. I've been in more world title fights. I was a world champion before him. I was a unified champion at 140. I'm a welterweight champion now. I'm a two-division world champion. So I definitely feel like I have more experience in the bigger fights. I know how to control myself mentally and physically. I know how to train for a big fight. And it's all going to show come March 4th.
Great.
This win will definitely make me the best welterweight in the world. And I believe it'll make me the best pound-for-pound fighter in the world. No other fighter has done what I've done in the last 5 or 6 years in boxing.
How much of this?
At the end of the day, you know, I've been in fights before where I thought if I won, I would get the respect, and I didn't. So I'm in the point in my career where as long as I'm happy and my team's happy and my family's happy, that's all that matters to me. I believe some experts have me as the underdog because they feel like he's been at that weight longer than me. You know, they feel like he's had more experience at the welterweight division than me. But at the end of the day, you know I'm the better fighter. I'm the more battle-tested fighter. I face the better fighters. And he was built up to be who he was. I earned my spot here. I feel like I'm going to be the aggressor this fight. I fight way better than him going forward. You know, he's been trying to box the last couple fights. But if he wants to come forward to me, I could use my boxing skills, and I'm a great champion. I can adapt to whatever. So if I got to come forward, I got to move, that's what I got to do. Danny Garcia is the better fighter because he's got better skills, he's battle-tested, he's been here before, and this is what I do. The key to victory is sticking to the game plan. You know, being Danny Garcia, don't go in there trying something that's not my character. Be me, be comfortable, have fun, get my combinations off, use my jab. Whatever I got to bring out to the table, that's what I got to do. I can't run. I don't run. Danny Garcia don't run.
And why would running be a bad idea against Thurman?
Because I'm not a track star. Oh, that's very exciting, man. This is great for boxing. It's what boxing needs. For the general public, people who watch regular TV, give them the opportunity to watch the fight. And I think this is great for the sport of boxing. This is how you're going to make a superstar. It's better because it's free. And, you know, it gives everyone in the world the chance to see what you can do. Prediction, Danny Garcia wins by knockout.
Round?
No particular round. Whatever round that punch lands.